A letter.
You should see what's waiting for you at Whitechapel Station. Nigel wants to make up for things, so he got you a gift.
Oi, Mr. Fry, come have a look at this. Ain't she a beauty?
Oh, well done, Nigel.
Yeah, I nicked it off the gang across town, got them all stewed, and then took it when I was asleep. Here, sir, let me show you. It's jammed. Oh, shit. Move!
position in the Royal Artillery. We may have to wait.
A letter
for me.
The train's ours now. May as well make ourselves at home.
You may have not found a piece of Eden, but this material is invaluable. Look. It says the London assassins had found a shroud.
The Shroud of Eden is supposed to heal even the gravest injury. If the assassins had found something like this, surely Father would have known.
There must be something we're missing.
Something only we can see. These look like directions. Are you coming?
Fieldwork is not really my speciality.
We found a clue to a precursor object. Don't you want to follow it?
Put that way, one can hardly refuse. Do you know, I think this map may be taking us to the Kenway Mansion.
Kenway? The pirate?
Master assassin and pirate, yes.
How much do you know about the Shroud of Eden?
It's said to heal the sick. Popular myth is that it brings people back from the dead, but the assassin records say that's not true. I've never heard of one being in London, though. Do you really think Edward Kenway could have found one?
He traveled extensively, so it's possible. But if he did, he kept it a closely guarded secret.
But if it's true, what a find it would be.
Indeed. I'm eager to find out myself. It's surprising that you haven't already searched the Kenway house.
Edward's son, Haven, joined the Templars. When he died, the house passed on to Haven's sister.
And in all your time in London, you didn't go and have a look around? Weren't even a little curious?
Truly, I didn't expect to find anything there. We've no way of knowing how many times the buildings changed hands. I presumed Haven would have had it stripped bare before he left.
But if Miss Thorne thinks the Shroud could still be there...
If there's a vault, the Templars haven't found it yet.
So the Templars owned a house with assassin treasures stored in it, and never located them.
We must be better at hiding things than they are.
Take that lady down. Come on!
Mirod!
I think this is it.
I think you're right. Look.
I'll be in the study. I don't want to be interrupted unless you have news of the lost notebook.
That makes getting in a challenge.
You still intend to enter?
If this is a Templar stronghold, it won't get any easier. Don't worry. We'll stay well away from Miss Lucy. Shall we? Can you check over there?
Of course.
Coin or not, they'll thrash us as soon as we step on the...
Thank you.
Another assassin artifact. Something from Edward Kenway's time.
I don't even know what I'm looking for.
This should belong to the assassins. I wish Father could have seen this.
What are we looking for?
I'm not quite sure.
What are the Templars not seeing?
Something only we can.
This piano is beautiful.
Do you play?
No. I wish I could. I love the sound. You... Not enormously subtle, is it?
Clearly, Kenway had a strong sense of spectacle.
This is incredible.
I think this is from the jackdaw. To think this has been hidden for a century.
The history of the London Assassins. Bolt holes, vaults, a hidden key. This is it.
You say you heard music. There was no opening there before. Closing! Yes, I can see that. Help me block it.
We need to find another way out.
You two, get Henrietta. Try to find if there's another exit.
An entire vault, filled with assassin history, left behind once again.
We'll just have to reclaim this one later, or find a better cache.
We? I thought you preferred to stay out of fieldwork.
I was thinking more of you and your brother. I shall provide planning assistance from the train.
Jacob's off marauding. There is a vacancy. Should you desire to broaden your horizons?
Oh, well, Evie, I... Oh, well, Evie, I will think on it.
You do that. Come, let's get above ground.
me. Search me, a half ton of lumber doesn't just walk off. Bloody thieves. Seven.
Very good.
Fry, I trust that you had a productive meeting with Mr. Owen.
Oh, yes. We had the most wonderful chat. I found out the man behind Staric's soothing syrup is John Elliotson.
Dr. Elliotson? I haven't heard that name in a long while. He was a brilliant heart specialist until he became obsessed with phrenology and mesmerism. It ruined his career. Well, how shall we proceed?
Oh, with all respect, Mr. Darwin, I believe I should proceed alone. After all, we wouldn't want to attract any unwanted attention.
Sounds very wise. Good luck, my boy. Oh, and Mr. Fry, should you find yourself with any free time, please do call on me.
Thank you.
Where would I find the doctor?
Just witnessed, the application of too much pressure can sometimes result in unexpected outcomes. Unfortunately, it appears I've ruined the organ. Send up a cadaver.
At once, Dr. Litson.
I don't care about your ethics, and I care even less about your damn patients. Now hand over your keys.
What are you doing?
Haven't you heard? You're fired. Now bugger off.
How to do it.
Is there anybody out there?
wouldn't trust the doctors here. Especially the...
That's where his shoulder blades. Don't hang up on him.
A speck of filth waiting to be scrubbed out. Does it?
So quiet.
Bloody rats! Face. So filthy.
Here it is, Doctor.
We will continue our experiment shortly. In a moment, we will compare the brains of our two specimens. And since both specimens had a propensity towards violent behavior, we should see similar protrusions in specific parts of their brains. At last it ends. Yet I can only think of beginnings. A better tomorrow, forged with the blood of visionaries.
All I see is the blood of a lunatic.
Do you truly believe murdering an old man will stop humanity's great architect? Crawford Starrick has a glorious design for mankind.
Designs are meant to be broken.
You're a child. A child who believes it can solve all the world's woes with a flick of a blade. Have you ever pondered the consequences of your actions, Jacob Fry? Or did your father teach you nothing?
Elliotson expired, and soothing syrup production has ceased. Outrageous!
Fry intends to endanger all of London at the hands of the mob.
Or perhaps it doesn't intend much of anything at all.
He's
simply content to dice with our lives.
The asylum is shut up. Medical care throughout the city is in disarray. He does not, cannot understand the consequences of his actions. The man is clearly an anarchist!
Gentlemen. This tea was brought to me from India, by a ship, then up from the harbor to a factory, where it was packaged and ferried by carriage to my door, unpacked in the larder and brought upstairs to me. All by men and women who work for me, who are indebted to me, Crawford Starrick, for their jobs, the time, the very lives they lead.
They will work in my factories, and so too shall their children.
And you come to me with talk of this Jacob Fry. This insignificant blemish who calls himself assassin?
You disrespect the very city that works day and night so that we may drink this. This miracle, this tea.
I'm nearing the end of my research. Our beloved London shall not suffer such a bothersome fool for much longer.
And what of this sister I've heard of? Miss Fry.
Miss Fry shall be gutted. Soon enough. Delicious.
Sorry to interrupt, Initiate. Thought you'd like to know that Sean and Rebecca got away from Otzoberg. Berg runs a unit called Sigma Team. Violet DaCosta is his tech support. They've been hunting and killing assassins for a long time. Thank God you're all right.
Oh, tish tosh. It'll take more than a Templar super soldier to end the glorious saga of Sean Danger Hastings.
I was talking to Rebecca.
Right. Anyway, Berg's presence confirms it. The Peace of Eden is in London.
The Initiate's data sync suggests it's the Shroud.
The Templars seem to want it pretty bad all of a sudden. They must know something we don't.
The only thing we know is that we can't go up against Sigma Team alone.
Leave that to me. In the meantime, keep a low profile. Let the Initiate continue to sync the data.
A letter.
For me?
Owning the railway wasn't enough. Now Starek has bought an omnibus company as well. I suppose he wants to control the neighborhood's workers and keep them under his thumb.
Pearl Attaway is Starek's competitor, is she? Perhaps it's time I went into business.
And Miss Fry, what are your plans?
I studied the history we recovered from the Kenway Mansion's hidden room. I'm off to a certain monument.
A letter?
For me?
Dressing down.
Back here for me. Much appreciated.
Meet deadlines at this rate. To work.
Found him.
Keep your voice down.
Did Clara send you, mister? Ain't she wonderful? Someone! We managed an exit.
Into the east.
Oi, I didn't hire you to gawk about.
Stop that trespasser!
It's over, somebody did.
I'm helping you out.
Thanks, mister.
George wants me hiding.
Can I join in?
Odd fellow. Is that one?
In the pit would inspire you.
There! There! Do you see him?
Steady on. Keep moving. Let's go. Who's a good horse? You are. Steady on.
I'll crush you like a...
attacking
You'll
an actual dead body.
You keep Quick, on.
Help! Run on.
Someone's been burnt! Help!
Someone!
Did you see where Bob went, mate?
What? Bob? Bob's me chummy is. The fellas he was arguing with left right after he did.
Would you look at this mess? Young bum boozer comes in here, argues with the regulars, rattles their cage. I don't need problems like that.
I'm looking for Bob the Apprentice.
Yeah, I seen him. Looked like he was about to vomit. I told him to get out of it. He went to throw up in the alley.
What's your problem?
About. Let me at him. Blood or beer.
It appears that Bob broke his pocket watch, or somebody broke it for him.
You do something, the others will follow you. But you, poor idiot, don't see that they will do no such thing. They won't follow you.